Marriage is an honorable union of two persons, sanctioned and committed in various ways throughout the ages. It is a union which is to be entered into with reverence and respect. I hope that you consider the seriousness of marriage and have come to this moment prepared to assume the responsibilities that make a marriage successful. I want to remind you that marriage is a companionship that involves the mutual sharing of both sorrow and happiness. But when couples share sorrow, that sorrow is half. When couples share a joy, that joy is double. Know that human ties are more tender and know the vows more sacred than those you're about to assume. The two of you commit to each other your hopes and your dreams. By marrying, you also pledge to bear each other's weaknesses, to comfort each other in times of sickness and sorrow and trouble, and promise to establish a union where you will maintain, encourage, and strengthen each other in all life endeavors. Please repeat after me. I take you to be my spouse
and partner in marriage.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward, for better or worse, for richer or poor.
In sickness and health. To love and to cherish. For so long as we live. Now, if you have your ring, go ahead and place your ring on your spouse's finger. Okay, you got the man. All right. Please repeat that. In token and in pledge of my constant faith and abiding love, I be wed. Now, inasmuch as each of you has consented together to be united in marriage and have made public profession of this pledge to each other, by virtue of the authority conferred upon me by the laws of the state of Georgia, I now pronounce you to be lawfully married. You may kiss your spouse. Congratulations.